got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Black.
Yeah, if she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
She was filming me with a phone.
Over a million hits and everyone's saying I was excessive? They have no idea what it's like to deal with the scum and tragedy we deal with every day. And what it's like not to be able to take time off because Bloodhaven don't think PTSD is a real thing.
If I was you, I'd check to see if these coppers got Ivy on the wire. Just get to the computer and find Ivy.
Well, that's all you had to say in the first place. Sheesh.
Trouble now! Let's see you get out of this one.
Things get out of hand.
Shh.
Hell knows no fury like a woman scorned. Ain't that right, Holly?
Move your ass. Our men spotted Nightwing.
And?
And you don't want unnecessary complications.
Au contraire, Penguin. It's like Joker always said, if it ain't complicated, it ain't fun.
Right. Well, I don't even know how to respond to that.
There's my favorite vegan.
Harley, come to free me? Again?
Come on, we got the pet cornered! Stay where you are!
You're gonna get it! Feel that?
End of the line, Quinn.
Bad night!
Night.
Man, you got head issues! How's it feel? This is for Mr. J!
Give up!
You're being very pushy, Night-Night! Very pushy!
It's gonna take a whole lot of luck to beat me.
Need some help?
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our work? Sorry, Butterpot. Last time I checked, squawking and talking ain't work.
Why, you little...
Be nice to know, Ivy!
Just